Yes.
Who do you work for?
I work for the Meriden YMCA.
What kind of work do you do?
For the first year, I worked at the toddler and infant center, and now I work at the preschool.
And you work full time?
Just 38 hours.
Who do you live with?
Right now, I live with me and my son.
Do you support him?
Yes, by myself. His father's not in the picture.
How old are you?
28, ma'am.
Who do you live with?
I live with my fiance's parents.
And what do you do for a living?
Right now, I work at Midstate Tractor in Middletown, Connecticut. I work at the parts department full time.
Miss Worthington gave you some money?
Yes, Your Honor.
When?
Around 2009, I met Mrs. Worthington in actually Iraq. I was on Facebook and I met her. It was 3 months prior to getting back from Iraq. When I came back, we started dating, and I have a 4-year-old daughter too. So at the time, it was hard to get back and forth from Cromwell to Meriden. And Miss Worthington offered to pay for a vehicle for me.
What was she doing at that time?
She was working at the place there she was working at.
And she had a child then?
Yes.
That she was supporting?
Yes.
You get where I'm going?
Yes, but I was also financially hurting too, and
who
she was...
Who cares?
Well, understandable.
Who cares?
Understandable.
You have family there?
Yes, ma'am.
You have a mother?
Yes, ma'am.
You have a father?
No, ma'am.
You have siblings?
Yes, sir.
How many?
I have one brother and one sister.
Why don't you go for them if you were strapped for money? Why don't you ask your mother for money? Why do you ask a single mother who's working to support her child for money?
I didn't ask for the money, ma'am.
You took it.
It was a gift.
You took it.
Yes, ma'am.
Give it back. Hold on to your money. You put together a few $100s, put it towards your son's college. Mm-hmm. Don't give it to a bum who's not going to return it to you.
Yes, ma'am.
How much did she give you, Mr. Johnson?
Altogether, probably around $2,500.
For what?
For purchasing the vehicle, helping me with so I could get back and forth to see her, and also to see my daughter.
Just a sec. Who still has the car?
I do, ma'am.
Give her the car.
Car's in my name.
No, give it to her. You think that she gets any pleasure out of you taking the car that she bought for you to take your fiancé out for dinner?
Probably not, ma'am.
Probably not. And how much did you pay for the car?
I paid $1,000 for it.
How much did she give you for the car?
$1,500 to pay for it and register it.
What else did she give you money for?
To pay for my phone so I could contact her, and also to pay for the phone bill.
And how much was that?
Altogether, probably about $7,000.
You spent $700 on calling her?
No, ma'am. It was prior to going to Iraq, so.
So you couldn't get a phone turned on because you hadn't paid a phone bill. You sound like a real charmer.
Thank you.
$700.
Yes, ma'am.
What else?
Just miscellaneous stuff, too.
I'm not interested in miscellaneous stuff. You have anything else other than miscellaneous stuff?
The phone, yes.
Judgment for the plaintiff in the amount of $2,200. That's